central government, but a lot of the local things like tourist laws, economic things, road building and such are taken care of locally. And they actually meet in this building that we're going to be taking a look at. This is the highest part of the whole city of Palermo, and it's been important for most of the times. Palatine Chapel, because there aren't any groups and things out here. It's going to be the same stuff you've already gotten to see with the same didactic old kingdom pictures, the same lives of Christ and the things that the church wants to talk about, and then the lives of Peter and Paul in here. Done by mosaics about 40 years earlier, that is about 1130 to 1140, and then a little bit later, about 40 years earlier than Monreale. So that's what we're going to really be heading here to see. So why don't we get ourselves inward and look at that, and then afterward we'll take you downstairs and I'll show you where the Punic or Phoenician walls have been built. The first time they found them was 1984.